Hi friends, welcome to our new video. In this video, we will be discussing 10 most relevant pediatric nursing questions. First question is, the reference protein is option A, fish, option B, egg, option C, rice, option D, lemon. The correct answer is option B, egg. A reference protein is the standard to measure other proteins. Egg protein is one of the most digestible proteins and has been used as a standard and given the value of 100 to compare other proteins in terms of their digestibility. Second question, failure to pass meconium within the first 24 hours after birth may indicate. Option A, abdominal wall defect, option B, celiac disease, option C, Hirschsprung's disease, option D, intussusceptions. Correct answer is option C, Hirschsprung's disease. Hirschsprung's disease involves missing nerve cells in the muscle of part or all of the large intestine, that is colon, and it causes difficulty in passing stool. Third question is, toddler is in which age group? Option A, less than 1 year, option B, 1 to 3 years, option C, 3 to 6 years, option D, 6 to 10 years. The correct answer is option B, 1 to 3 years. Fourth question is, maximum development of brain occurs at option A, infancy, option B, adolescence, option C, first trimester of pregnancy, option D, school going age. Correct answer is option A, infancy. Fifth question, the most common complication of mumps in children is option A, parotiditis, option B, aseptic meningitis, option C, orchiditis, option D, pancreatitis. The correct answer is option B, aseptic meningitis. Sixth question, in polio, site of lesion is in option A, dorsal horn of spinal cord, option B, ventral horn of spinal cord, option C, brain, option D, cerebellar hemisphere. The correct answer is option B, ventral horn of spinal cord. Seventh question, low set ears are seen in option A, Down syndrome, option B, renal disorders, option C, kwashiorkor, option D, marasmus. Correct answer, option A, Down syndrome. Eighth question, a child with the tetralogy of Fallot become blue and respiratory rate increases to 44 beats per minute. Which of the following actions would the nurse do first? Option A, obtain an order for sedation for the child, option B, assess for an irregular heart rate and rhythm, option C, explain to the child that it will only hurt for a short time, option D, place the child in knee to chest position. The correct answer is option D, place the child in knee to chest position. Bring the child's knee up tight against his or her chest. This is called knee chest position. This will increase blood flow to the lungs. Ninth question, nurse is administering total parenteral nutrition TPN through a peripheral IV line to a school age child. What's the smallest amount of glucose that considered safe and not caustic to the small veins while also providing the adequate TPN? Option A, 5% glucose, option B, 10% glucose, option C, 15% glucose, option D, 17% glucose. The correct answer is option B, 10% glucose. Tenth question is, when administering an IM injection to an infant, the nurse should use which site? Option A, डेल्टोइड, ऑप्शन बी डोर्सोग्लूटियल, ऑप्शन सी वेंट्रोग्लूटियल, ऑप्शन डी वास्टस लैटरलिस। द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी वास्टस लैटरलिस। दैट इज द रिकमेंडेड साइट ऑफ IM इंजेक्शन फॉर इन्फेंट्स। थैंक यू ऑल एंड सी यू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो। हैप्पी लर्निंग।